I am on the performance stage for one last amazing performance by an incredible a cappella group. I'm with Ned Vogel. Sorry, I've been up for 48 straight hours. Ned is the artistic director for Our Ladies Consort, which is the a cappella group that you've put together for the Notre Dame Trail. Tell me how you got everything started.
Thanks for having us, Ann. Well, as you said, the group behind me is Our Ladies Consort, which is a newly formed group of 16 undergraduate singers led by myself and our music director, Caleb Wenzel. Basically what it is, it's the best undergraduate singers taken from across campus. We have voice majors, members of the liturgical choir, the folk choir, and the women's liturgical choir, who all come together to rehearse in a really intensive professional atmosphere. And our first concert that we had back in March was in New York City at St. Peter's Church, which is the first church Father Soren visited when he arrived in America, and we did it to promote the Notre Dame Trail out on the East Coast and sort of get the trail kicked off for August.
So you're going to be performing concerts from now until the Notre Dame Trail walk actually starts in August?
Well, actually, we'll be performing after tonight. We'll be performing one more time in May here at Notre Dame. So if anybody's in the area on May 14th at 7:30 p.m., we'll be at the Moreau Seminary Chapel performing works by Bach and our very own Caleb Wenzel.
Well, that's fantastic. So what are you going to sing for us tonight?
Tonight we'll be singing The Road Home by Stephen Paulus. This was the closer for our concert in New York, and we feel it's sort of the unofficial theme song for the Notre Dame Trail. It talks a lot about returning to your roots, returning home to where you belong, which for all of us is Notre Dame.
Well, I bet it'll be beautiful. So go right ahead. Thank you, Ned.
A voice I can hear that will.